ये स्टार्ट है, ठीक है, चल रही है अभी। बस ये है कि फिर इसकी जो है ना वो थोड़ी हम कर लेंगे, ख़राब कर लेंगे उसको।
ये ठीक है।
अब जो है ना इससे आपने पीछे नहीं जाना इससे, ठीक है? सही है मेरे ख्याल में, जरूर सही है, ठीक है।
बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द टॉपिक स्पोर्ट इन प्लांट्स। आवर चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 2, सब्जेक्ट बॉटनी, सेकेंड ईयर क्लास। सब्जेक्ट टीचर इज सादिया नसीम फ्रॉम बहरिया फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नुशेर अफरोज। आवर चैप्टर नेम इज स्पोर्ट एंड मूवमेंट इन प्लांट। स्टूडेंट्स एज वी नो प्लांट डोंट हैव प्रॉपर मूवमेंट लाइक एनिमल्स, प्लांट डोंट हैव लोकोमोशन, प्लांट्स आर सिसाइल, प्लांट्स आर नॉन मोटाइल, प्लांट डोंट हैव लोकोमोशन, बट प्लांट शो सम अदर टाइप्स ऑफ मूवमेंट्स लाइक मूवमेंट टू द एक्सटर्नल स्टिमुलाय लाइक सनलाइट, वाटर, सॉयल एट्सेट्रा। टूडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द स्पोर्ट इन प्लांट्स, प्लांट हाउ प्लांट गेट देयर स्पोर्ट्स। एज द एनिमल्स हैव अ स्पेसिफिक स्केल्टन इन देयर बॉडी फॉर द स्पोर्ट, प्लांट डोंट हैव द स्केल्टन लाइक एनिमल्स, बट दे हैव सम मैकेनिकल टिश्यू विच गिव देम स्पोर्ट। और सेकेंड सोर्स ऑफ स्पोर्ट इन प्लांट इज टर्जिडिटी, टर्गर प्रेशर विच गिव स्पोर्ट इन द प्लांट्स। द मैकेनिकल टिश्यू विच प्लांट्स हैव फॉर द स्पोर्ट्स वी डिवाइड इट इंटू थ्री टाइप्स, वी डिवाइड इट इंटू थ्रू टाइप्स। वन इज सिंपल टिश्यू, सेकेंड इज द कंपाउंड टिश्यू। टूडे वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट द सिंपल टिश्यू ओनली, अबाउट कंपाउंड टिश्यू वी विल लर्न इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। सिंपल टिश्यू वी डिवाइडेड इंटू थ्री टाइप्स, पेरेन्काइमा, कोलेन्काइमा एंड स्क्लेरेन्काइमा। व्हाई वी कॉल इट सिंपल टिश्यू, इट इज कॉल्ड सिंपल टिश्यू बिकॉज इट इज मेड अप ऑफ सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ सेल्स। द टिश्यू विच इज मेड अप ऑफ सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ सेल्स इज कॉल्ड द सिंपल टिश्यू, एंड द कंपाउंड टिश्यू विच इज मेड अप ऑफ मोर देन वन टाइप ऑफ सेल्स इज नोन एज कंपाउंड टिश्यू। नाउ द सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ सेल्स मे बी हार्ड और सॉफ्ट, लिविंग और नॉन लिविंग, डिपेंडिंग अपॉन देयर टिश्यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल लर्न अबाउट द पेरेन्काइमा टिश्यू। पेरेन्काइमा इज अ सिंपल टिश्यू, इट इज अ सिंपल टिश्यू, इट इज अ लिविंग टिश्यू, इट इज अ लिविंग टिश्यू। वाई वी कॉल्ड इट लिविंग टिश्यू बिकॉज इट हैज एबिलिटी टू डिवाइड, द टिश्यू विच कैन डिवाइड इज नॉन एज इट इज लिविंग टिश्यू। पेरेन्काइमा इज मोस्टली फाउंड इन द सॉफ्ट पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट्स, सॉफ्ट पार्ट ऑफ प्लांट्स आर द लीफ और यंग स्टेम्स। इन केस ऑफ ब्रायोफाइट्स पेरेन्काइमा हेल्प टू मेंटेन द टर्जिडिटी, इट इज वाटर प्रेशर विच इज मेंटेन इन द पेरेन्काइमा विच कीप द प्लांट इरेक्ट। नाउ यू नो वट आर द ब्रायोफाइट्स, नॉन वास्कुलर प्लांट्स आर नोन द ब्रायोफाइट्स। पेरेन्काइमा दीज आर द सिंपल टिश्यू found in epidermis, cortex, pith. There are unspecialized vegetative cells, whole body of lower plants like bryophytes, they are made up of parenchyma. Now what is the structure of these parenchyma cells? Parenchyma cells are thin walled cells like this, they are irregular shaped cells, they have no specific shape, irregular shaped cells, thin walled cells. Only have the primary walls, they don't have secondary wall. In the previous class we have learned about the structure of the plant cell wall. Plant cell wall is basically made up of three layers. Recall in your mind, these three layers were primary layer, secondary layer and middle लैमेला। प्राइमरी लेयर विच वॉज द फर्स्ट फॉर्म लेयर ऑफ द सॉइल, लाइक दिस इज प्राइमरी लेयर। सेकेंडरी लेयर विच वॉज फॉर्म इन साइड द प्राइमरी लेयर, मेकिंग द प्राइमरी लेयर मोर थिक एंड हार्ड। मिडल लैमेला वॉज फाउंड इन द इंटरसेलुलर स्पेस, एक्टिंग एज अ सीमेंटिंग लेयर ज्वाइनिंग द सेल्स। बट इन केस ऑफ पेरेन्काइमा, सेकेंडरी वॉल इज एब्सेंट, मिडल लैमेला इज एब्सेंट, ओनली प्राइमरी वॉल इज प्रेजेंट। देयरफॉर वी कॉल दिस, दीज आर द थिन वॉल्ड सेल्स। दे हैव वेरी थिन वॉल्ड सेल्स, थिन वॉल्ड सेल्स, इरेगुलर शेप सेल्स विद द लार्ज इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस। दीज आर द इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस। दीज सेल्स हैव लार्ज इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस। तो व्हाट आर द पेरेन्काइमा? दे आर सिंपल टिश्यू, लिविंग टिश्यू, मोस्टली फाउंड इन द लीफ, यंग स्टेम और लोअर प्लांट लाइक ब्रायोफाइट। मेंटेन द टर्जिडिटी बाय अब्सॉर्बिंग वाटर फ्रॉम द सॉइल। दे आर थिन वॉल्ड टिश्यू, दे हैव लार्ज इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस, लार्ज इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस। They maintain the spot in plant by absorbing water from the soil. They become turgid. They have the large vacuole in their center. A large vacuole in the center is present. Due to presence of this large vacuole, these cells have small peripheral nucleus. Nucleus is at the peripheral side of the cell. This is a parenchyma cell, a large vacuole which absorb water and maintain the turgidity. After parenchyma, we have second type of the cell which are colenchyma. Colenchyma are comparatively harder than parenchyma. First of all, they are also simple tissue because they are made up of similar type of cells. Therefore, it is called the simple tissue. Parenchyma is relatively harder than colenchyma is harder than parenchyma, but is not more harder or more thicker than the sclerenchyma. Colenchyma is present in the herbaceous part of the plant. It is important to produce the spore in the plant. They also living tissue. Colenchyma is also a living tissue. Parenchyma was a living tissue. Colenchyma is also a living tissue, and it is elongated structurally. Mostly, as we learned, that parenchyma were irregular shaped cells, but they are little bit elongated like this. They are elongated cells in structure. These are our colenchyma cells. They are elongated in the structure. They are unevenly or irregularly thick cell wall. The most important character which distinguish the colenchyma from parenchyma is that they are irregularly thick wall. Wall of the parenchyma was thin. Only primary wall was present, secondary wall but not present. But in case of the colenchyma, as the cell become older, the parenchyma changes into colenchyma. Parenchyma are the newly formed cells, like this is a plant. These are the parenchyma cells. This is a parenchyma cell. It will divide into two cells. The upper one will divide again into two cells. As it continuously divides, the lower cells will keep changing into colenchyma. Waste product of the plant will store here. They have unevenly thickening in the wall. Their walls are thick from some places and thin from some places. So they are irregularly or unevenly thick cell walls. Cell wall is not thin, irregular shaped cell wall. This is their cell wall. So this is the major difference. We make the colenchyma different from the parenchyma. They have irregularly thick wall. They provide mechanical support to the plant. Now, they are mostly found on older plant, non-woody older plants, where it is found. It is parenchyma is present in the, where we learned parenchyma was found in the young tissue, young stem, bryophyte. This is become in the older parts of plant. Third mechanicals or third supporting tissue of plant is the sclerenchyma. Major difference between parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma is that sclerenchyma is a dead tissue. We learned parenchyma is a living tissue. Colenchyma was also a living tissue, but sclerenchyma is a dead tissue. Why we call it dead tissue? Reason is that sclerenchyma are very thick tissue like this. The cells are compactly arranged with very less or no intercellular spaces. They are simple tissue. Sclerenchyma is also simple tissue because all cells are similar. Their cell wall is very thick. Cell wall is very thick and lignified. What does lignified means? Lignified means the walls have lignin in their cells. Lignin, which is waste product or plant. Lignin, pectin, their wall is like this. Very, very thick wall. And cell lumen remains very short, like this. This is the wall of the, they have secondary wall, primary wall, middle lamella. Sometimes cell wall of the colenchyma becomes so much thick that the lumen of the cell is almost vanished. This is the lumen of the cell, this part, lower part. Sometimes thickness becomes too much high that the lumen of the cell is the vanished. Cell lumen, it is vanished. They are very dead, they are dead cells. Now how they become dead? As the wall have to exchange the gases and water from itself. In parenchyma, the wall is thin. It is very easy to exchange the gases and water. Colenchyma have uneven thickening. The areas which are thin, they help in the exchange of gases. But the thickness of the sclerenchyma becomes too much high that exchange of gases or exchange of water is not possible through it. So these cells become dead. They are hard cells. They are mostly found in the stem, xylem, or harder parts of the plant. They are also found in the nut shells. Nuts means, as we have peanuts, almond, these are our nuts. They are also found in the nut shells. Sclerenchyma may have different types like fibers, tracheids, or webels, or sclerates. These cells are also known as stone cells due to their hardness. The type of sclerenchyma are fiber, sclerate, and types of parenchyma are fibers, sclerate, vessels, and tracheids. They are all types of the sclerenchyma. They are all dead cells, but they are very important for the plant because it gives mechanical support to the plant. Fibers are like this shape with tapering end, long with the tapering end. These are the fibers of sclerenchyma. Sclerates are rounded shaped cells with the very thick cell wall. These are also known as stone cells. Then vessels and tracheids, they are the tube-like cells. They make tube-like cells which help in transportation. This, it was the types of our simple tissue. But we learned that the tissue which are of similar type, they are known as made up of similar type of cells, they are the simple tissue. Simple tissue can be divided into three categories: parenchyma, colenchyma, sclerenchyma. Parenchyma are found on leaf, young stem, or in bryophytes. They maintain plants movement, they give support and maintain the turgidity of plant and keep the plant erect. They are thin walled cells with the large vacuole and with the large vacuole and nucleus is at the peripheral position due to presence of a large vacuole. Then we have colenchyma. Colenchyma have uneven thickening on their walls. They are irregularly thick-walled cells. They also give support to the plant. They are found in older parts of the plants. Third type was sclerenchyma. It is also simple tissue. Its cell wall is very thick and lignified, and they are dead tissue. Thank you.
Thank you.